moms are prepared to head out on a picnic whenever you want, and then there are moms like Jen. And sometimes, you know, a lot of people need help, though, making things presentable.
We need to make it fancy.
Make it look like this.
Gorgeous, Jen. Nope.
It looks really good, right? And we were talking about this. By the way, this is Kelly, and she is from the Suburban Soapbox. You're known for your food, so I'm glad we're doing a little bit of food. This would be kind of cool, like, for, like, a Wednesday night concert in the park.
It's perfect for a Wednesday night concert in the park. Or movie night on the beach. There's so many outdoor activities now that this is just completely appropriate for.
Okay, so you put together this table, which was kind of cool, and it comes in a bag.
Yes, this is a table in the bag. You can get it anywhere. This one, I bought at Crate and Barrel, but I've seen them on Amazon. They have them at Target. They have them everywhere. And it rolls up. The legs roll up inside, and it fits neatly in a little bag. You can keep it in your car for impromptu meals on the go.
And I have to say, this is the, like, hardware store tarp that you painted. It looks really cool. One of your big tips if you're going to be on the ground is bring some trays.
Yes, bring some trays so that you have a flat surface to put your drinks and your plates on and things aren't toppling over. You just want that even level surface so that when you pour your drink and you put it down, it doesn't just fall over into the grass.
Okay, what are you feeding me? Because it looks awesome.
Okay, so I'm feeding you my super famous, this is so famous on Pinterest. This is a broccoli salad, but it's not your typical broccoli salad. It has feta and cranberries and sunflower seeds, and it's tossed in like a little dressing or a light dressing. And then I have banana pudding. Everybody loves banana pudding. This is better than any other banana pudding because it has salted caramel sauce.
Oh my gosh.
It's so easy to make.
And one of the things you said with your super famous broccoli situation is save some of the dry ingredients after you mix it with dressing. So it looks fresh and nice.
Exactly. So I save about a quarter cup of the salad before I dress it. And after I toss the salad, I dump the dry ingredients on top just to kind of freshen it up. It gives it a brighter color, makes it look more appetizing.
Earlier today, we had a mom hack with the kitchen towels. So basically, you froze them, and now they're all melted so you can clean everything up?
So now the towels are all melted, and we're all done eating our picnic. Well, we're not, but we'll get there.
Yeah.
And then you have a nice wet towel to clean everything. And there's still some moisture in it, so you can wring it out if you want, or you can use it to wash your dishes or your hands.
You've done a great job.
Thank you.
I'm not leaving here. And by the way, she even fancied up the bushes. I mean, come on, people.
Just a little color.
I love it. All right, guys, back to you. I'm not going to be back for the meeting because I'm going to be here
in
a couple days.
Living it up. I don't blame you. Thanks, Jen.